okay. Ooh, I'm gonna do two pieces for you. One that I ripped quite a long time ago. If I can find it, it was just up a minute ago. Imagine I deleted it. Oh. Okay, wait. Let me just read the one. Okay, yeah. Let's just read the one that I've never read out loud. Okay, this piece is called Rangoli. In Hindi, that's like, I don't know if you've ever seen those paintings on the floor, which are usually is powder, and it's like patterns all over the floor, and it's like usually in a circle. You usually find it in India, but sometimes around Diwali time and stuff like that, you get it around London or maybe like Wembley, because you have the big temple in Wembley. So it's called that. It's a bit of an abstract piece, so it's not like my other piece. So I don't know, just feel whatever you want to feel, take whatever you want to take. Okay. Rangoli, the sights of dreams, the colors of the circles of my positivity, to the spells of my aura, just my beam to allow me to feel proud, feel to be, feel to scream and not be judged. I have been transported. Look, my Rangoli is no more. I'm in the middle of that colorless pit, leaning forward to that scream. The scream I fear, the scream that I know is a necessity. The scream that is me. From sand to glass to the smashing of my past, melting so far, milk simmering, which is so natural in the dreamy clouds for my sky-high baby. Or maybe fetus would fit those medical terms in your pitiful world I see as Mars. But the day has come to look. A look without seeing, a look to take the blind step and put my hand in the tray of milk with red rose petals simmering around. For me to find him, the one to grab me, to grab my gentle small fingertips, to take or just help me read my palm to my blind future. Take me, caress me, and never let go. Tell me it's okay and my mind isn't a disease. Tell me my mind is just thoughts. Tell me my mind is just troubles with thoughts of life, thoughts of stars, thoughts of scars, thoughts of the dreams that may be or may not be. This is the eyes through an ill town girl. Yes, that's me. I wear the hijab and I take it off, and I take it off as I please. That's just the beginning of it. I'm gonna try and find the other one. I had it up, but I don't know what happened to it. Okay, here it is, found it. This song I wrote a long time ago and I just feel like sharing it because it's just writing. I just can't seem to understand how well we let go. I say tears won't fall, but it's just a lie. It's hard to let go of your best friend, and it's harder to let go of that person who understood me psychologically. I sit here on the edge, so close to where we would lie and laugh on the gravel to the school's end, to going down, till we have to go down, then go home, and then go back again. I just miss you so much, and the fact that you're marrying someone else, someone you don't love, as you don't even take the time to love yourself, it's heartache. And it's just so hard. I'm sitting here so close to the edge, all alone, at our sky high, our secret place, but I guess it's all to waste. But just remember, we were that double act, and we said we will stay. Ride till we die to our ride till we die till we reach the end. It will never be over. Yeah, that's it.